In this episode of Inside AFIMSC, we celebrate the Air Force Installation and Mission Support Center's third year of full operational capability. AFIMSC seeks ideas for the 2020 Innovation Rodeo, and officials announce topics for the next Installation and Mission Support Weapons and Tactics Conference. All this and more in this edition of Inside AFIMSC. The Air Force Installation and Mission Support Center celebrates its third year of full operational capability. It was on October 27, 2016, that our former AFIMSC commander, Major General Brad Spacey, declared full operational capability. This year, members of the San Antonio-based workforce held a small celebration on October 25th. AFIMSC Commander Major General Tom Wilcox cut the celebratory cake, assisted by four original members of the AFIMSC Provisional Team, who are still on the staff today. Following a successful inaugural year, AFIMSC's Innovation Rodeo is back. The Call for Topics campaign, now running from November 1st through December 15th, gives worldwide Mission Support Group military and civilian members a chance to submit their innovative ideas. The airmen with the top eight ideas will come to San Antonio, where they'll meet with leading industry innovators to help refine their concept and presentation. Then they'll pitch their innovations to senior Air Force installation and mission support leaders, who will vote for the top three. This year, the top finishers will share $1 million in funding and resources to turn their ideas into reality. The second annual AFIMSC Innovation Rodeo takes place February 7th. Now, in its fourth year, the 2020 Installation and Mission Support Weapons and Tactics Conference, or I-WEPTAC, will be held March 30th through April 8th. This year's theme is Targeted Agile Combat Support, Offsetting Risk. The conference will take an integrated approach to developing new solutions to the Air Force's most difficult warfighting challenges. This year's topics are Installation Airbase Air Defense, Passive Defense Tactics, Techniques and Procedures, Right Size the Foundation, Optimize Base Operating Support for the Air Force We Need, Leveraging Contracting and Logistics to Enable Agile Options. Stay tuned for additional coverage as the Mission Area Working Groups form and begin developing solutions to these challenges. Members of Detachment 10 and the Air Force Installation Contracting Center's operating location at Barksdale Air Force Base, Louisiana, recently took part in the 2019 Barksdale Fire Muster. AFIMSC Airmen teamed up with the Headquarters Air Force Global Strike Command Civil Engineering Office to tackle this annual event, which includes stations such as the Hotel Pack Carry, Sled Drag, Dummy Drag, and Hose Pull. The challenge closed out the base's Fire Prevention Week activities. And next week, for our civilian teammates, the 2020 Federal Benefits Open Season starts November 11th. During open season, eligible employees can enroll, make changes, and cancel coverage for health, dental, and vision insurance, as well as establish flexible spending accounts. Open season runs through December 9th. Changes will take effect in January. Contact your installation civilian personnel office for details on local health fairs, where representatives will be available to answer questions and discuss changes for the coming year. And that's what's happening inside AFIMSC. For more news and information, connect with us on Facebook or go to our website at www.afimsc.af.mil.